f equals 5x plus 2y, x equals 3 and y equals negative 2, find the value of f. It's just a case of substituting in the values. So I'm doing 5 times 3 plus 2 times negative 2. Notice I'll put negative 2 in brackets because sometimes a calculator can mess up. Okay, so 5 times 3 equals 15. 2 times negative 2. My calculator naturally puts it into brackets, which is minus 4. And just straight ahead of it, 15 minus 4 equals 11. So my answer is 11.